My name is Nikki Woolley, and I'm a family nurse practitioner at UnityPoint Health. After being a pediatric nurse for 12 years, I knew I wanted to become a nurse practitioner because I wanted to help families and take care of people throughout the continuum of their life. The most rewarding part of being a nurse practitioner is taking care of patients in their sickest of times and in their healthiest of times. It is rewarding to get a patient through an illness, and it's also rewarding helping a patient manage a chronic condition and having them be able to come back and thank me for either making them well or making their condition more manageable. What I want my patients to know about how I practice medicine is that I'm going to be a patient advocate. I want to work with you as a teammate. I want your input and your healthcare so that we can reach common goals together. My care philosophy is healthy individuals make healthy families, which makes healthier communities. What sets UnityPoint apart is that we have a large network of providers. I am able to better care for my patients because I can reach out to other specialties to better care for my patient population. The best part of my day is having a patient who's a little scared and worried about their current health condition, and I can give them the tools and education to help them become healthier. And when I'm not at work, my family is huge Hawkeye fans. We love Saturdays at Kinnick. And when we're not cheering on the Hawkeyes, we enjoy watching the kids play sports, and we love golfing and just spending time as a family. I'm Nikki Woolley, family nurse practitioner, and the point of unity is you.